To all who come to this happy place, welcome.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to my vlog. Thank you for joining me on this Friday. It's finally Friday. Long week, very busy week. I might look a little bit tired because I am a little bit. I didn't get a lot of sleep last night, hence my voice is like this right now. It's not like clearing up as easily as it usually does. Anyway, I have breakfast here. Another bowl of granola and Greek yogurt, as well as my orange juice. I'm not doing coffee quite yet. I'm going to wait until I'm at work for that because I didn't want to spend the time to brew even in an instant cup of coffee because I have to wait for the water to heat up and everything. I wasn't actually going to go to work. I was going to sleep in a little bit and then just work from home because I've got someone coming over to look at the townhouse later today. I remembered that I'm actually meeting somebody this morning just to look at a website that I've been working on for the last week and a half.
It's kind of like a final look for this person that's kind of in charge of the organization that I'm doing this website for.
Basically, as soon as that's done, I'm coming back here and I'm gonna probably sleep in a little bit more just so I can catch up on everything and my body doesn't get sick because it's supposed to rain today. It's supposed to thunderstorm like all day. And we've had sunny weather like probably the last week or more. Everyone's probably gonna be a little bit sick just because this is the way the Virginia weather works.
It was humid one day and like not humid another day, and so it's really weird. And it just passes back and forth. So if you know Lynchburg at all, then you know exactly what I'm talking about.
Alright, so just got back from Meg's place, and she's about to go to a bridal party in about an hour. And in the meantime, I've cleaned up, obviously, as you guys can see from the video, cleaned up pretty much the entire house. It was this room here, my whole bedroom is cleaned up and everything, cleaned up this bathroom over here, and the half bath downstairs, cleaned up the entire downstairs, really.
Vacuumed the stairs, everything vacuumed up here, so it's probably about an hour worth of work, so.
Not bad, but I obviously did change, because the whole reason I'm doing this is because I'm about to do a tour. I'm gonna have a lady come over and do a tour of the house because I'm obviously moving out, and in order to make this seamless and everything, I need to have a family take over the lease when I move out. After that, I'm planning on going to the White Hart Cafe because Megan is going to be at a bridal party, as I mentioned.
Gonna go there and do some editing and everything and
just catch up on different work and stuff. I might call it the end of the night right here, right now, just because I will be busy there. Because after that, we're going to be going to the gym because tomorrow is a kind of a busy day. Not sure if we're going to go to the Apple Blossom Festival, but my brother has to track me. So if I don't see you guys later today, then have a good night and I'll see you guys later.